Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. In this video we're going to explore what is ChatGPT and how can you use it to learn the fundamentals of academic writing in your studies. ChatGPT is a specialised variant of the GPT language model. It's been designed specifically for chatbot applications. GPT, or Generative Pre-trained Transformer, has become a significant player in the AI landscape. It's been developed by OpenAI, a research organisation dedicated to advancing AI technology. GPT is a virtual language powerhouse, trained on very large datasets, and is capable of generating human-like responses in multiple languages. In education, it can be used in a range of tasks, including learning how to problem solve, engage in critical thinking, revision, and creating personalised study resources. There is a free-to-use ChatGPT version, and it harnesses the power of artificial intelligence. It responds to whatever you type into it and maintains context in a conversational style. You'll see in this video that the conversation isn't just a one-way street. ChatGPT can engage in back and forth responses. However, it's not all plain sailing. There are some ethical concerns about the GPT models, particularly in relation to potential bias, because of the datasets it relies on, and also because of the potential these models have to be used for harmful purposes, such as spreading inaccurate information. ChatGPT has, however, tried to build in systems to prevent it from giving responses to certain harmful prompts, with the aim of combating its misuse. ChatGPT can be used in a variety of applications, including customer service chatbots, virtual assistants, data analysis, personalised learning, and even supporting decision-making processes to address social issues and more. In your studies, you can also use ChatGPT to write an essay outline or create study tools to test your critical thinking skills. You can also interact with ChatGPT's responses to iteratively adapt, change, and improve your learning. So can we use ChatGPT to develop our learning? Well, let me give you an example. Let's use ChatGPT to learn some fundamentals of academic writing. To do this, you'll need to have access to ChatGPT. Then to use ChatGPT, you can follow these simple steps. First, create some prompts or ideas for the area you want to explore. These could be exploring differences in written assessments and their structures. Second, go into ChatGPT and set up your interaction environment. Third, begin interacting with ChatGPT to generate responses. You can do this with the prompts created in the first step. Now, if I was a student, I'd begin in this way. I'd begin by asking it to generate text based on step one. I'd use the prompt I created, which is, I'm interested in exploring the fundamentals of academic writing. What are the differences between an essay, a report, or a blog post? ChatGPT then will generate its response. So let's say, having read the responses, I know my next assessment is an essay, and I'm interested in finding out how to create a good introduction. So I would write, if I'm writing an essay, what are the components of a good introduction? And you can see that ChatGPT provides some really good suggestions. Do pause the video and read them in more detail if you want. I'm going to continue. Let's say, looking at the response, that I don't know what a thesis statement is. I can ask ChatGPT, almost like a personal tutor, the following question. If I was writing an essay about AI bias and social work, what would a good thesis statement look like? ChatGPT then provides an example. But imagine I'm still not clear. I can interrogate the response further by asking, what makes this a good thesis statement? And it provides the following explanation. Now, as a student, I can continue to feed in new prompts or ideas as I go along, and it will continue to generate text based on the context and information that I've provided. This allows me to engage in a back and forth conversation with ChatGPT. And what I like is then I can use these responses to build a structure around my assessment task. Now, whilst ChatGPT is a great tool, It isn't crafted specifically for assignment writing, but its versatility does allow you to creatively use it to generate ideas for assignments and other academic projects. But it's really important to remember that you should never copy and paste outputs from ChatGPT for any assessed work you're submitting, as this can result in plagiarism concerns. Any work you do submit for assessments must always be your own original work. What I would do is I'd recommend that you always seek guidance from your tutor about how and if you can use AI in your learning activities and assessed work. They should be able to provide you with clear guidelines about what is and isn't allowed. If you want to explore how you can use tools like ChatGPT for your studies, to scope out, for example, a topic, develop your initial ideas, create a personalised study resource, or to use ChatGPT as a revision aid, or to test your critical thinking skills and other activities, I've created a link to a set of videos here that you can explore to develop your learning further. I hope to see you there. And until next time, take care and bye.